right, guys, wanted to do a little tank update, let you know how everyone's doing. Mr. Hermit Crab's eating the leftover food from this morning. The fire shrimp's come out a little bit, grabbed a couple of pellets off the sand. This Cromis, he's the more he gets comfortable, the more aggressive he's getting. Kind of nipping at the clowns here and there. So I'm keeping my eye on him. One thing about the green Cromis is they are very aggressive eaters. I mean, he downs food. It's crazy. The clowns are doing good. They kind of stick to their corner of the tank. And they don't leave that corner too often. Sometimes they'll come out a little bit. This guy loves to hide upside down all day. Where's Hermit Crab? Here's an up close of the clowns. So I think the next fish I'm gonna get is I think I'm gonna get two cardinal fish, like those pajama cardinals. I'm thinking that would look good in here. Maybe they'd kind of hover over here a little bit more, because all the fish I get, or the three, they all love this corner for some reason. And I moved the wave pump, I kind of moved to this side, pointed it up. I'm hoping it'll kind of flow over to this corner, come down, and that's kind of what it's doing, and then it's flowing back over. So I thought maybe I had a little too much flow. That's why maybe they're staying in the corner so much. And they have been a little more active since I moved the wave pump a little bit. So it's definitely helped a little bit. But I'd still love to get some fish that actually use the middle of the tank, you know? So maybe a couple pajama cardinals, and then next up, either a dwarf angelfish like the coral beauty, or a watchman goby, like a yellow clown goby or a watchman goby. That's kind of my thoughts for the next couple months. But this is amazing. I love this tank. Saltwater tanks are so much fun. All right, guys, more updates to come. Please subscribe. I have 7 subscribers. If I can get to 10 by the end of the year,